Sophie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack.
Return it to the underworld. Rest in peace. Slice him. Descend it is. Return it to the underworld. At your pleasure. Gouge him. At your pleasure. Pin him to the wall. Pin him to the wall. This bridge looks unstable. Here. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Now, get to work. It's your turn. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. Slice him. Gouge him. Gouge him. Fall to hell. Here. Oh, wait. blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Slice him.
Pierce throne. Damn it.
Gouge him.
At your pleasure.
Slice him.
Pierce throne. Yeah. This is your misery. Ring
yourself. Slice him.
Pierce throne. Yeah. At your pleasure.
What? Gouge him. Slice him. Slice him. The angel that presided on my birth is a little creature from your kind. Your love without the help of anyone. Gouge him.
Die. Gouging.
At your pleasure.
Pinned to the wall. Pierce through. Thrice. Gouging.
At your pleasure.
Rest in peace.
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there. There's no such thing as too prepared.
Did you touch me?
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You touched you? I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
You
pin him to the wall. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, Sinek!
Rise up. Crush him.
Alright, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.